was more of a sort of commercial pianist, but getting out there and being an entertainer.
I quite like Desert Island Discs.
Yeah, good pull for 6 weeks in the summer season. He was more of a serious, down-to-earth saxophonist.
Well, I can remember to put it on.
Yeah. And
Fridays
is
what
the whole dark world. And I couldn't be bothered with that. Oh, I'm not interested. And what's interesting about a song like this is that, and I think we're relating to that. You know, this is why we're coming back to the vinyl, doing it again, where people can actually hold something, turn it over, and feel something in their hand, read about them, and see the picture of this person, really kind of, you know, connect. And that's what I did. You know, when I was out of home, I picked up the album and I held it. And I looked and I turned over. It's a little bit sad. The way she plays the piano is just so fantastic, so precise.
So far down.
Yeah.
That's the odd lid for this